for purpose.
Oh, wow. One day. I like that. I mean, that's really professional.
Good enough to be published?
It's better than that. It's good enough to read in a coffee house.
But it's not even finished yet.
Hey, don't worry about it. It took my boyfriend Lawrence 2 weeks to find a rhyme for purple.
He's a good poet?
Oh, he's good. Only he never sold anything. It took him, he has to play the bongos.
Well, that's too bad.
Hey, it's okay.
Well, listen. We better get you some food before you faint again.
Oh, don't worry about it, Richie. I didn't faint because I was hungry.
You're sick?
No, not exactly sick.
Good.
Just a little pregnant.
Fonzie, can I talk to you for a minute?
Can't you see I'm trying to make time with a chick?
Who with?
Charmaine. Chick across the room.
By just staring at her?
Hey, don't you know anything? It's called eye contact. You stare at a chick and pretty soon, bingo. Works every time if you got the talent. And I got the talent.
Well, I just have to ask you one question.
Yeah, well, ask real quiet because you're disturbing my aim.
If you were a bongo player, where would you hang out?
With Desi Arnaz.
If you were a beatnik bongo player.
The Purple Ego.
Where is that?
It's near the college, right next door to the library. And bingo.
All right. Bingo.
Hey, Rich, come on over. Ask Rich. He'll know. He always knows about these things. Yeah, Rich will know.
I don't have time to talk. I gotta get down to the Purple Ego.
The Purple Ego? That's a beatnik joint.
Hey, we'll go with you. No, wait a minute. I'm traveling alone tonight.
What? You're going out with a beatnik? Hey, I heard they're really wild.
No, they're not.
I read On the Road. Sexy. Really
yeah.
Sexy. Remember that chapter where Jack Kerouac...
They're not what you think. They're sort of intellectuals.
Sexy intellectuals. Come on, let's go.
I'm going alone.
Touchy. Very touchy.
What can you do? He wants to be alone.
Right.
We'll wait 10 minutes and then we'll follow him.
Your nose pressed up against the bakery.